is a door, is a doorway. Darwin, come and me one go home.
Darwin's in Dayton, thanks to Darrow. The counselor wants the world to know. But here in Dayton, all of the people want Darrow to pack up and go.
I figured out the explanation why all the yokels cringe in fright. They're afraid we'll rewrite the Bible once we prove that Darwin's right.
Darwin's right.
Was the forbidden fruit a banana? Did Cain and Abel swing from the trees? The coat of colors, was it a fur one? Were the apostles chimpanzees?
The Bible says the Lord is my shepherd. Tell me, where do we draw the line? When Jesus sat down with his disciples, was the Last Supper feeding time?
Did Moses get an 11th commandment that said there shall not monkey around?
Was Sodom's sister city gorilla? That must have been a swinging town. Swinging town. La 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 banana. La 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 swing from the trees. La 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 fur coat. La 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 chimpanzee.
Think of the problems priests would have then, ministers and rabbis too.
All the little children would want to go to Sunday school at the zoo.
Would they repaint the Sistine Chapel? Would the Pietà be redone?
If the Savior just had some chest hair, half the battle would be won.
Would be done.
Was the forbidden fruit a banana?